homemade cold smoke generator. $5 8-inch mesh strainer from Walmart. Push in the middle. Put in your grill or a smoker and add some pellets. Now light it with the torch. Now that's your homemade cold smoke generator. We use it for smoking cheese. Now wait 2.5 to 4 hours depending on your preference. Thank you for watching.